What do you call a cold dog? A chili dog.
Peter Piper picked a pack of picker peppers. Now we're sitting on the couch eating big ol' peppers. And I looked in the magazine and seen something that's obscene. I seen some dog pounds at the scene, at the scene. So I went to the dog pound, it seemed. Come here, little Snickerbizkit, I got a biscuit for you. I hope that you know that it's just a biscuit for you. Hey, don't ignore you, I know, because today is the day I'm about to bring you back home. Contemplation, annihilation, here I go. I'm about to show this little doggy my home and let him into my house. I said, hey, take a look over here, this is your spot. I bought you a new dog bed and this is what I got. I got it from Pedigree and I'm gonna let you know. I bought you a new steak and I'm gonna let it show.
It's fat.
A big fat motherfucking T-bone and I'm gonna let you chomp on it all night long. I said, good boy, don't be bad, or you're gonna get shocked by your big fat dad. I said, you do not want to make me mad, or I'm going to make you cry, make you real, real sad. Come here, little Snickerbizkit, I got a biscuit for you. I hope that you know that it's just a biscuit for you. Hey, don't ignore you, I know, because today is the day I'm about to bring you back home. Who's a good boy? Who's a good boy? Now let's go into the backyard and play with your toy. I throw the ball real far when you chase it with joy. Bring it back into my hand, that's not a boy. You listen to Papa when I tell you no, no. Don't dig in the back, you just had a full ball. Don't dig in the yard, don't go chasing the mole. You don't want no part of that little mole. Don't keep them in a cage, confined and blind. That would be bad of me and be bad of humankind. Forget about what I just talked about. Here's a pork grind, and after the pork grind, it's bath time. Come here, little Snickerbizkit, I got a biscuit for you. I hope that you know that it's just a biscuit for you. Hey, don't ignore you, I know, because today is the day I'm about to bring you back home.